800-CHAB is proud to present Ask the Expert. Here's Rob Carney.
With our insurance expert, Greg Marcinek from Heritage Insurance in Moose Jaw. Greg, today we're talking about scams. Those scam artists. They're after everybody, and they're getting pretty clever these days, aren't they?
They are. They're just becoming real ingenious with ways of getting information from you. So it's very important that you're on your toes. In fact, Sheila and I were recently down in Phoenix, and when we checked into the hotel down there, the hotel people had said, if you receive an early morning call from the front desk, do not say anything or follow up. And, of course, me being an inquisitive insurance agent, I asked them why. Apparently, the weekend before, these thieves had checked into the motel or her hotel, 6 o'clock in the morning. They took it upon themselves to call every room within the hotel over a couple-hour period, saying that it's the front desk and that we've actually had problems with your credit card. And 80% of the people gave the thieves, or I call them lowlifes, their credit card. And unfortunately, those 80% were actually fleeced, and when they went to check out, their credit card was already maxed out. So again, I know we've talked about this numerous times. Do not give your information out on the phone. Like if somebody did call, just zip, say, I'll come down to the front desk. And that's what the 20% that didn't get fleeced did. So it's something that you want to be very aware of. The thieves are just getting too ingenious these days. The other thing that's actually been happening as well is a one-ring scam, and it was utilized about 4 years ago, but it is coming back. And basically what it is they put them on robocallers, and if you pick up the line and it just drops, that's fine. But the thing is so many people will call the number back. Bad move. It turns out that these area codes are from the Caribbean, and the call will cost you between $15 and $30. And then to add insult to injury, the criminals behind this could sign up or will sign up with your cell provider for bogus services that will come back on your phone call if you return their call. So there are 5 area codes that are being used. You can go onto my website or go to the Better Business Bureau, and it's 473-809-876-284-268. The key thing is here, Rob, is when you're unfamiliar with the number that comes in, you're better off waiting, number one, for voicemail to determine whether or not they're a legitimate caller. And you can also Google the phone number. Look on Google, and if it is a scam, it's usually going to be posted on there and warnings about it as well. So finally, how can you know whether phoning charges are being crammed onto your phone bill? Look for incautious terms like special service, internet advertising service fee, calling plan, or a minimum monthly usage fee. And a typical cram charge for a business might be $10 to $15. For a consumer, it would be more like $5 or $10. So it is a small amount. So again, just have to be aware of these scams that are out there, because, man, these people are very ingenious when it comes to coming up with these.
Now, are we insured against such scams?
Typically, say for example, the credit card scam, normally your credit card company will cover you for that. Normally it will. As far as with the cell phone coverages, unfortunately you would not be covered under that. So again, we just have to be a little wiser with whom we're dealing with and what we're doing personally.
You can learn more, read more about scams on Greg's website, Heritage Insurance. That's nohassleinsurance.ca, or drop down and visit Greg or any of his fine staff at Heritage Insurance in downtown Moose Jaw.
This has been Ask the Expert on 800-CHAB.